I'm Lacey Baker. I'm 27 years old. I grew up in Covina, California, and I currently live in New York.
My name is Sarah Merle. I'm 29. I'm from Malmo, Sweden, and I live in Gothenburg.
My name is Letícia Buffoni. I'm 26 years old, from São Paulo, Brazil, and now I live in Los Angeles.
My name is Alyssa Steamer. My age is 43, and I'm from Fort Myers, Florida, but I've lived in San Francisco for nearly 16 years.
I've been skating for 16 years.
Oh my God. I've been skating like my whole life. I think I stepped on a skateboard for the first time when I was like 2 years old.
I've been skating for 16 years.
I don't know, 30 at least, something. Yeah, more than 30 maybe.
I think the first skate video part that I ever saw was Alexis Sablon in PJ Ladd's Wonderful Horrible Life.
I think on VHS I had the DC video.
Maybe this one called Board Crazy.
Vila Vila Cola, never gonna forget. I think it's really 2016 when I hit my head.
Geez, so many, but when that time I knocked my teeth out, sucked bad.
Just lots of ankle troubles.
Oh my God. I think I blocked it all out.
I feel like an assumption that people have is that women can't skate, maybe?
They say that women can't skate and women are not supposed to be skating.
Dude, I have no idea. I have no idea.
Assumptions people have about women who skate, that they're awesome.
You should be playing with dolls and not skateboarding.
Do a kickflip.
I don't even talk to dudes in skate parks anymore. No, I'm kidding.
I can't really pinpoint one, but can I have your boards pretty stupid?
He's like MacGyver of filming skateboarding.
Jason Hernandez does a lot of burpees and he eats only kidney beans.
He's cool. Yeah, Jason's cool.
Avocado.
Oh my God. 10 out of 10. No.
4. I'm being honest, okay? I just wish I had more time to film. It's really hard to film with a busy schedule like mine, so.
Oh my God, come on. How would I rate my performance on 1 to 10? I'm like the worst person with myself. I'm so self-deprecating, so I'm gonna give myself a 10 just because.
How would you rate my performance on a 1 to 10? Alyssa rates me a 10, so I'll just go with that.
None of them is that intimidating so far.
Elisa, because she's my all-time favorite skater, but at the same time, she's a great person and I love hanging out with her.
I don't know that I'm intimidated by anybody. Intimidating sounds like fearful, kind of. And I just kind of like see the good in everybody, but I mean, I fan out on a lot of people, but it's not intimidation.
I don't think anyone's intimidating on the SB team. Everyone's super chill.
Haley's pretty goofy, actually.
Lacey? Mm-hmm. Or Haley. I'll say Haley.
I don't know about goofy, but Lacey's always sending me like memes with cats and weird stuff.
Probably me.
I don't know who's the most emo. Everyone seems pretty happy on the outside.
Oh, Lacey for sure.
Are you the most emo teammate? Yeah, Lacey.
Most emo? Me for sure. Greatest woman skater of all time is Alyssa.
It's for sure Lacey Seymour.
Alyssa, of course.
Lacey, Marissa, Alexis. Sorry if I left anybody out.
Advice I'd give to my teenage self, stay out of trouble.
Be like Alyssa.
Advice I'll give to myself as a teenager, just keep following your dreams and never give up.
Oh, God. So much advice, but I don't really want to look back too hard. I would just say, like, just be yourself and everything's gonna work out fine.